Hello everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray, and welcome back to PvK episode 8, I think it is. Right, I guess we'll just jump straight into a match. I did try and record this morning, but there was like nobody on. Like nobody on the game whatsoever. And I was there for like 20 minutes just waiting for a match, and just nothing was popping. So hopefully, now that it's 4:15 in the afternoon, people should be back from work, people should be back from school. Well, mostly people back from school, so I'm probably going to be playing with school children right now. But, you know, maybe there'll be some adults who either have a day off from work, like me, or... I don't know. But now, we wait. And away we go. Hopefully it's not Hypergate this time. I don't want to do three lots of Hypergate again. Oh, no, it's Novar Coast. Alright, I guess we're doing Novar Coast. That should be... fun, I think. I don't know. I did have somebody complain to me last week that I was just pretty much being absolutely nuts in my videos. Well, that's just me. Do you not know me at all? That is me. I am nuts. Because, let's be honest here. Let's skip all of this. We don't need to see all this crap. Let's be honest here. Who is going to watch somebody... whoa, you just zoom past. Who just does this? Pew pew. Pew pew, pew pew, pew pew, and doesn't talk, doesn't engage with their audience. Like, I try to be engaging, even if it is just me making a bunch of noises with my mouth. I'm trying to be engaging, so I might as well. I'd rather be fun than just running around shooting at stuff, having some music blaring in the background that, you know, technically could get myself copyrighted. So, yeah, I mean, sure, this music could get me copyrighted too, but as long as I talk over it, it's fine. But when it's like a proper, I don't know, let's say I'm playing a Miley Cyrus, Jay-Z, Kanye West song in the background, I am gonna get slammed for that. But this is under fair use, so it's okay. But my point being, I'm trying to be engaging, unlike some people who make videos and stream. Tell you what, I don't have that I haven't had in a long time, an experience boost. Aww, I don't have an experience boost. I mean, I guess I could get one from the cartel market, but costs money that I have quite a lot of. But hey, we won't go into that. Right. I guess I will be the one to start attacking. All right. And pew you. Ha 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 ha. I stunned you. I stunned you. Well, I think we've got this one down, I think. Yep, I think we own this one. Lovely. Oh, wait, we already do own this one. All right. Excuse me, we're just going to attack you and then try and claim this one, yeah? Ooh, got a medal for dealing 6k damage. Is that 6k damage in one shot? I don't know. I can't tell these days. Let's heal myself up. Try to anyway. Let's bubble myself. I could do with healing. Anybody? Anybody? Could really do with healing right now, and I'm dead. Well, it's worth a shot. Wait. While I run, let's see if I can run and get an experience boost at the same time. Okay, well, the door's shut anyway. No, there we go. Thank you, Clay. Thank you, and use. How much did that cost me? Like, I don't know, a quid? A quid for 3 hours of experience boost. Wow. Amazing. Sure, I have a bunch in my cargo hold, but I can't go into my cargo hold right now, can I? Nope. Ooh, medal for slaying 10 enemies. Lovely. And stun you, don't mind me. Enjoy the missile. There you go, lovely. A medal for delivering the clear killing blow. That's what I was trying to say. Oh, I got 500 defender points. How lovely. Anybody going to try and take this away from us? Anybody? Anybody? No? Didn't think so. I'm here to help! Although by the time I get there, you would have killed him, but I'm here to help nonetheless! But let's see if we can get this. See if we can get all three turrets. I mean, not going to happen in the slightest, but we can give it a shot. There's three of us now, so if I give myself one of these, let's give it a shot. And I'll take it. As if I'll get it in 14, 13, 12. There we go! Okay, I'm kind of stunned. Let's just try and do this again while he's distracted. Okay, we're slowly but surely claiming it. Slowly but surely. We've practically. We're nearly claiming it. We've nearly claimed it. We've nearly. You buggeries in my way. Let me stun you. Excuse me. Let me just stun you a minute. And I will try and claim this. Alright, that's not going to happen. Clearly. Right. Now, can I claim it back? No, they're not letting. Bloody hell. Just won't quit, will he? Heal myself up before I die. Okay. Well, I'm dead. But they got a medal before they killed me. Well, we've nearly got all three turrets. There should be nobody over there now, so they should claim that turret now, and then we'll pwn them. We will continue firing. We should be on our way to winning this now. If we keep all three, you know, there's no chance we're going to keep all three. But on the plus side, we're winning. Yeah. And you're down. Medal for slaying 25 enemies. Lovely. Right, you will, get out of that. Hell yes, get out of that. Don't know why I'm using unload, but hey, might as well. You, hello. You're right. I feel like you don't have enough love right now. So, enjoy the love. Ooh, for dealing 90k damage. That's lovely. Right, insta-heal. I got medal for doing 6k heal. Because why not? You will die. Aw, I thought that was going to be my killing blow. Damn it. We've still got the three turrets. Oh, well, we are going to win this. Hi. Bye-bye. Was that my killing blow? I don't know. Hopefully. Oh, I should probably heal myself up at the moment. Yes, that might be a good thing. Right. Well, you might as well die because you're standing right there, you know, a target waiting to be killed. Look at them. Chicken! We can still get you from up here, from down here, by the way. You're still going to die. Just pointing that out. Get out of that. I can't see you now. Damn it, I can't see you now. they really have just chickened out right now. They are absolute wimps. Seriously. Right. They knew that they could kill me because I was low on health. I probably should have healed myself up. But nonetheless. I mean, they could try and pull it back. But yeah, I think we've won. Which is a good thing. They have, haven't they? Oh, poor Republic. See if I can get a little bit of damage done. Okay, that's fine. Right, oh, I got, oh, bloody hell, 14 medals. Wow, how much damage have I done? I've done... Okay, not the worst, not the best, but a fairly good amount, I'd say. You obviously deserve an MVP. Nobody would ever give me an MVP, because why would they? So yeah. Next match! And the next PvP match shall be another Novak. Oh. Is this gonna be another one of those episodes where they're gonna be doing the same PvP match three times? I don't know. But I guess we'll find out. But either way, I got some experience to take. Jump down, and give me my experience, yo, and my level 20. Yeah, level 20. Can I still not get utility thing yet? Bloody hell! How far? Level 25. Well, but I get that level 24, and I got this. Ooh. When high velocity gas cylinders active, you vent 2 heat every 1.5 seconds. Oh. Well, that's gonna be a problem because I can't get that this match because can't get Dr. Okrob in this match. I hate that. I really hate that, but either way. Can I take stuff from you? Good to know. I have a lot of commendations right now. No, I don't really know what to do with them. Do I just save them up until I can get to ranked at level 65? Because that's going to be a lot of PvP commendations saved up. Like, a lot. To the point where I could probably afford... I could probably afford all the armor. And then, of course, get... ranked armor, you know, later on once I got those sort of combinations. So, you know. Go. Ooh, somebody received a bunch of stuff. What did you receive? That and that. Yeah, I should probably get relics as well. Yeah, I should probably sort out my gear at some point. I'll wait one day. You, hello. You really think you're going to get away with that? I think not. And I'm the one that killed you, and don't mind me, I'm just going to grab the turret. Yeah, I'll be the one that claims it. Almost claimed. And we're done. Lovely. Ooh, I got a medal for what? What did I get a medal for? For getting attacker points. Huzzah. On the plus side, we're winning. Again. But will we get all three turrets? That'd be nice. But, I don't know. Bloody hell. Literally killed you in one shot. Alright. Oh, you think you're gonna run away? I think not. I would drop that. Look at them running. You think you can get away from us? We're following you. Wait, where'd that other guy go? Is he... That was another guy. He's disappeared. Oh, I should probably go back there anyway. Because they're under attack. And... Down you go, boy. Down you go, boy. Well done. And down you go also. I'm gonna heal. Well, I'm dead. Wow, I died. But hey, I pretty much dealt a lot of damage there. Don't... Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, don't you dare go up, but you've already gone up. Right. Let's kill these guys. This is fun. It's fun just killing people so easily. I don't know why it's so easily. I mean, when it comes to level 65, you know, God help me. But... You know, oh, I can't get out of that. I'm stuck right now. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Right, and, well, you? I think not. I think not, young man. And down you go. bloody hell, have I got that already? Oh, somebody should be claiming this. I guess it'll be me, or you, or me and you. So, there we go. We got that one back. Have they not done any damage to us yet? Oh, dear. Come here, you. Hello. Seriously, they are just walking towards us and just... It's like, you know, it's like somebody holding out a knife and they just walk into our knives. Like, they're terrible. But I guess you can't help but you spawn, I suppose. Wait. Are we all literally going... I guess we're all getting away from that base. I think I should probably stay with that base because it's all about that base. About that base, no trouble. I wasn't copyrighted in the slightest. I didn't sing it, so that can't be copyrighted. I mean, unless somebody trademarks those words, then I'm allowed to say them. Huh? Fine, brothers? Aw, hello? What are you doing up there? Aw, how sad. And I'll shock you. And do that to you. And do that to you. And unload on you. But I'm going to die now because it's two against one. Well, I killed you, and at least I killed that guy. That was my kill. Hooray. Penetrating the Republic shields. Penetrating. They're penetrating the Republic shields. Right. Oh, so that's where the turrets hit. Oh, okay. I've always wondered where the turrets actually end up hitting. They hit the base. All right. Come on down. Don't be shy. Come on now. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on down. Come on. Oh, you couldn't because you were trapped behind the barrier. Oh, okay. At least I think so anyway. Bye! I knocked them all back. Bloody hell, they all ganged up on me, didn't they? It was some sort of gangbang. Yes, I said gangbang. It doesn't have to always be sexual. Oh, that's not good. That is really not good. But they're all grouped together right now. Sort of. Ish. If I were to drop this down, they all come walking into my trap! Oh, you bugger! How dare you do that? Well, don't mind me. I'm going to knock you all back. Yeah, that didn't go according to plan. They're getting back that base! Will somebody go and get it? Oh, come on! Why do you always do that to me? On the plus side, I am actually starting to remember to buff myself back up before I get into a battle. So that's good. Oh, with our combined strength, we will get this turret back! We will get it back! We will! And we've got it back. There we go. That's awesome. I hope we get an achievement this match. That'd be the icing on the take on the cake, wouldn't it? Why'd I say take? Yes, that'd be the icing on the take. Sure. Hey, man. You alright? Yeah? You just running away? I think not. Oh my god, have I actually developed an evil laugh in PvK? That's not a good thing. What's a shield mean? Your shield is currently... Oh, okay. I see. Let's shoot down. And stun ya. And prepare to die. Oh, bloody hell. Heal myself up. Oh, I got a healing medal. That's always nice. Does it really take four of us to kill one guy? I guess it does, but, you know, it's all about trying to deal all that damage, isn't it? I mean, like I said in the previous match, they could try and pull it back, but I don't see any way of them actually pulling it back, to be honest. They're practically dead. Oh, hi, man. Hi. Are you coming to enjoy the party? Yes, I think you have. Well, you know, it's not going to end well for you because I'm going to unload, then I'm going to do that, you're going to be stunned, and then I'm going to do that, and then, I don't know where I'm going with this, but, you know, he's attacking me. Is anyone going to help me out? Anybody? No? And he's dead. And now I'm going to be dead soon. Ooh, lovely. I prevented you from using that ability for about 4 seconds. All right. Right. Thamil has reached level 22. Congrats. Go mid. One stay. Well, I'm staying. I should probably heal myself up. I always forget to heal myself up. Thank you, man. Thank you. I know I always forget. It's all a learning process. I mean, I've started to learn a little bit, but only little bits here and there. Bloody hell. We all just gained a bunch of health, but only because we won. Victory is ours. Ooh, and there we go. There's the icing on the cake. Inflicted 5,000 damage with single ability in 10 different... Ooh, wonderful. That is absolutely wonderful. And how much damage did I do? I did quite a bit. That's not too bad. Anyone going to give me an MPV? No? Anyone? 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 No? They've all gone. Oh. Wait, why'd you get one? Oh, because you got... Oh, I see. Because of the medals. Fine. I think we have time for one more match. Will it be Novar Coast again? Probably. Although, while I'm waiting, abilities, what have we got? We have got the High Velocity Gas Cylinder, which is the one I think I should be going for. Or is it the combat one? I don't know. Which one do I go for? I don't know. Put that there. Put that there. Although, what was this telling me? It was telling me High Velocity Gas Cylinder. So... do I go for the high velocity one? A load of blast with a high velocity gas cylinder. While active, arm penetration is increased by 35% and electricity is increased by 3%. All healing and damage done is increased by 3%. Oh! Damn! I'm all about damage though, but I know a lot of you will be like, oh, you should be using high velocity gas cylinder for your... for your class, but I don't know, I'm all about damage. You know that. But, you know, feel free to rant at me, because I know you guys will. What will it be? Will it be a Novar Coast? Probably. Oh no, it's a Void Star this time. How about that? Now, we've won the last two matches. How's about we win this match too, yeah? Yeah? I mean, it doesn't really matter for me, because of course I'm going to complete the War Front either way. But, you know, it'd be nice if we could win, because it would help towards my achievements. You know, the more we win, the better, you know. The thing is, the performance this round really determines on if we're going to win or not. If we can get all the way to the end, then we're probably going to be able to defend against those guys over there. If we can't, then chances are they will win, and they will be able to get to the data core. But, I don't know, let's see how well we do. Not very well, I assume. Right. And away we go. And the doors have only just spawned. Let's see how we do. I guess I'll be the one that gets the first shot. Not that it really helps, because of course they're all absorbing all of our abilities. Right, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Everyone's got a medal but me. And that's you down. Time for you to go down. And away we go. Right, I will try and get the bomb. See how we do. Come on, plant the bomb, plant the bomb, plant the bomb. No! You bugger. Somebody get him. Somebody get him. It's like nobody... Fine, I'll be the one that gets him. Oh my god. Can we do it from here? No, we can't. Wow, this is going to be practically impossible, isn't it? Alright, let's try this again. Nope, they're going to start attacking me again. Alright, let's try this once more. Come on. Come on. 5. 6. Bugger in hell! Oh, well. I don't think we're gonna get it. I mean, we're nearly there. We were so close. But I don't know, it's just something is holding us back. What is holding us back? Oh wait, me! Right, let's try this again. Although he's the one that's gonna be planting the bomb. Stay back! Stay back, you! They're all coming at once! That's the biggest problem. They're all coming at once. I'll stun you now. Heal myself up a little bit and die. But, you know, at least he was stunned. Tell you what I will try. I will try and go this side. Though I doubt, I think there's somebody over here protecting it. But, you know, there we go. Told you. There he is. Hi. I could do with some help, though. Any help would be greatly appreciated. Any help whatsoever. Oh, well, I'm dead. Oh, well. Hold on. 6, 7. Boo! Freaking ya! Yeah. Hell the hell yes! I'm sorry. We're not gonna let you do that. I'm sorry. No. No. I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not, man. Oh. Come on. Stop them. Somebody stop them. Okay, they've been stopped. Woo! And we're through. Oh, thanks to me. Now all we need to do is try and get to the other side. Which hopefully we should do any second now. Does it really take all three of you? Seriously? Oh well. Ooh, hello. Oh, he's gone. Well, I guess it really does take all three of them. Because we're not gonna get over the way. Oh hi, you alright? Yeah? You gonna try and stop us from getting over? I think not. Why is it more difficult to get, you know, to get the door open than get over the bridge? I don't really know. Oh god damn it, we were nearly there as well. Come on. 6, 7. Seriously, we are so close. Oh, we've done it. Oh, fine. Right, now to try and get the bomb this time. Will we do it? Who knows? I mean, they're going after me right now, because of course they are. I'm going to heal myself up a little bit. Only a little bit, though. And I'm dead. Oh well, worth a shot. I mean, I guess I could try and get this side so that anybody who can just make their way across this bridge and try and get that door. Because why does everyone just focus on one side? I have no idea. Right, let's try and go on this side, shall we? See if anybody notices. But no doubt somebody will notice because somebody's noticing right now. We're not here. We're not here. We're not worthy. No. Well, yeah. Bugger. We almost did it. It was like as soon as they saw one of us, they saw both of us and they thought, oh no! Yeah, it's a very close call this match, to be honest. I don't know who's gonna win and who's not, to be honest. I mean we could be doing it actually. We could be doing it. This could be it. Oh, we're so close. Oh no, no, never mind, he's giving up. Fine. Although I'll try again. Oh god damn it, I hate AoE! Says the person who was just about... I'm about to use AoE right now, because why not? Right, let's shock you. Unload on you. Get you bloody out the way. And heal myself up a little bit. Yeah, unless we get through the door in the next... No, we've lost. Oh well, we're not getting through the doors. Time to defend the doors. Will we do better defending? Probably not. I mean, it's slightly... You know, it's kind of even in a way. But no doubt it'll prove me wrong in a second. As, you know, they'll get through the door in like 5 seconds, you watch. Round two, start! So is nobody going to give me... Oh, did I miss out on the bubbles? I think I missed out on the bubbles, but I'll give myself one. See if it helps. But not in the slightest. Come on. Oh, bugger now, you had to heal yourself up, didn't you? Oh, fine. Wait, am I the only one? Defending the side right now. I am actually the only one. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? I'm the only one defending the door. And they've got through. Well done, team. Well done. Nice to spread the team out evenly. Well done. I wish I had some sort of ability that could make me move a lot faster. Really do have an ability like that right now. I don't know, everybody has one and I just don't. It's not fair. Well, I guess I'm healing myself up again. That's all I seem to be doing is healing myself up. Why am I doing AoE? I don't know. I don't know anymore. Right, come on. Spread yourselves out. Don't just, you know, stay on one side. They're getting both bridges right now. What? Why has the match ended? Why? What? But I don't. What? But. What? But I. See, that never made any sense to me. Like, they didn't secure the data core. It could be a tie. It could end up being a tie, or does it stop at a tie? I don't know. I guess it just stops at a tie, but I don't know. I really don't know. Anyway, you who can have. Oh, I did the least amount of damage. Of course I did. But you can have MVP Vivo, and out we go. Well, I'm level 21 now? Yes, level 21. Do I have any new abilities? I don't really know. I got to get some more experience as well from the weekly, so that's always good. And some more combinations too. 500 combinations. Any abilities? Any abilities? Could do some more abilities. No new abilities. So anyway, that was PvK episode 8, I believe, and I'm still in the ground. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, and I will see you next time. And a farewell to you.